Hi there, in this video, I'm going to build a 4S15Ah LiFePO4 battery pack using 32-140 cells. Each cell comes with a nominal voltage of 3.2V and 15Ah capacity. Putting 4 in series makes a 12.8V 15Ah pack, and before assembly the cells were top balanced. After placing the insulation rings, I arranged the cells in the battery holder for a series connection and connected the cells in series by spot welding nickel strips onto the battery tabs. Now, I'm wrapping the battery with captain tape to add an extra layer of protection. Also, I 3D printed a base to mount the BMS. For this battery pack, I'm using 4S 20 ampere BMS from JBD. Next, I soldered all the BMS connections according to the circuit diagram. For the output wires, I chose 12 AWG wires with an XT60 connector. To hold the battery pack, I made a custom 3D printed enclosure, and I added threaded inserts to the enclosure cap. To keep track of the battery voltage, I added a voltmeter and a push button switch. Both are secured using M2 screws. To charge the pack properly, I set the power supply to 14.4 volts with a constant current of 5 amps. Finally, I gave it a quick test by running a tire inflator from the battery pack.